At the Illinois Institute of Technology, two people were hit by pellet guns while walking near 34th and State. A 77-year-old man was hit in the head when someone fired out of a gray car. He was taken to the University of Chicago for treatment. A second man was hit near his leg.